corner, and that's good. Coby with his first field goal of the game. Shot up, no. Baines tried to rebound it, could not. Coby White, right on in, scores and a foul.
That's where he's at his best. Here he is, using his speed and his size, gets the foul, body control, and one. Good move by the rookie from Carolina, Coby White.
Zach LaVine comes out of the game. Rubio behind his back and threw it away. Arch ahead, the right on the lay-in.
11-0 run right now by the Bulls.
Gafford reels that in and upstairs for White. White split the defender, stepping in.
What a move by Coby White. Boy, he is
having a tough night.
3 for 8.
Out of the corner, Coby pours it in.
Coby doing Coby things.
Coby, a little step back to answer and does.
Coby doing Coby things, Neil. Still hot from the first half. Hey, what, it was awesome. They did a good job. Bulls did a good job being the whole city. I think everybody here had a great time.
Here's Coby. Good again.
Give me the hot sauce, Coby White.
Back out, Shaq. And now Felicio. Back out to Coby. And good again. Saucy.
And he's got the last 9 points for the Bulls.
Rolling in, turned it over. White at a gallop. Got it and a foul.
There he is right here. Gets his hand the ball. Ball in the middle of the floor and just speed and just strength to finish. He's got great size. This is what made him so attractive.
Carter trying to stay with Coby White. And he's good again.
Give me the hot sauce.
Coby headed for his first 30-point game maybe. He's got 30. Arch driving to his left. They got Coby at the top. Got it.
Coby stopping with Coby things.
Wow. Pump fake, fires, missed that short. Coby pushes it the other way. White right on in and scores.
I told you. He's got the green light, the 3-point line.
Coby, that's good.
Coby doing Coby things.
Coby. Hitting and a foul. Here comes Coby, 5 seconds, 4, 3. Coby stops and pops and got it.
Oh, he's living right.
Wow.
Hot sauce. Give me the hot sauce, Coby White.
Two of five from the field. 7 assists, Stacy. Go with his 5 points, and they get it back off the miss. Coby fires, scores.
I told you.
Coby, right, left, and then back to his left again. Into the lane, she needed separation, and scored.
He's just killing it, Schmidt.
Killing. Back to within 10. Zach, into the lane, darts through, finds Coby. Fires, it again.
Give me the hot sauce.
Oh, my goodness. Almost unheard of. Since then, he does have 3 fouls. White, top of the key.
Wow, he might want to give him the ball.
Coby's got Bryant on him, and he sizes him up. Now he races by, and the layup's good.
Good decision that time.
And the layup won't go. The rebound to Coby. Coby on the run. Coby driving, layup good. He just flashed right by Gallinari. And timeout, Billy Donovan.
2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. 2 minutes.
Coby lifts one and scores.
Oh, wow.
That was defended. Tough. He just came right back over the top of that screen. Now Coby White dancing. Turns. Got a shot up and good. Acrobatic move there.
And who do I see in the crowd but CP3 himself, watching the Oklahoma Sooners basketball game, Stacy. And if you'll remember the roster then.
Here comes Coby. Stops. Stop.
Oh, hot sauce for everybody.
It's a 1-point game.
Oh, my goodness.
50 left here in the third. Zach LaVine and Coby White.
Be relax. Get the ball to the right people.
Coby,
that's who you need to get the ball to.
Both those guys, Levine and White, have the last 18 points. Coby.
And now he's just playing in the backyard. Like, his confidence is soaring.
An opportunity now to see what they can do under a little pressure. Aransky back to Coby, firing. Go!
Pressure makes me fresher, Coby White said.
He's right here. Look at this. I mean, he is just a marvelous shooter.
How about this? By one. Here's Coby. A drive. Right on in. Layup.
Oh, he just took it right to the chest of Steven Adams. It's like big fella getting the weight room.